Hi children, welcome to Narayana online classes. Let us discuss assignment of 9th class physical science. Topic is refraction of light. Let us go with question. An air bubble is glass is situated at a diameter at a distance 3 cm from a convex surface of diameter 10 cm as shown in figure. The distance from surface at which the image of the bubble appear is. So first of all I am making a formula. Formula for spherical refracting surfaces. So mu2 by v minus mu1 by u equal to mu2 minus mu1 by r. Okay. So now I am making here what a name? Bubble. A bubble. So normal, incident ray fall on that surface, it is away from the surface. Okay, now we are extension this one in back side, we are getting image. Okay, so denser media to rarer media, the light ray is travel. Okay, so we are getting here simply observe. First of all, you write the first media, mu1 is equal to 1.5. It is the denser media. It is traveled to second media. So mu2 equal to 1. That is the rarer media here. And radius is minus 5 cm. While diameter is 10 cm. Radius is half of that. So minus. And u equal to minus 3 cm. Now you want v. V equal to how much? Okay. So these all values substitute in this area. First of all, 1 by v. Minus 1.5 by minus 3, that equal to, so again 1 minus 1.5 by minus 5. Okay, 1 by v is equal to 1 by v minus of minus plus 1.5 by 3. So 1.5 by 3 means 0.5, that can be write 1 by 2, that equal to minus 0.5 by minus 5. Minus minus cancel, we are getting 0.1. So that one 1 by 10. Okay. Now 1 by v equal to 1 by 10 minus 1 by 2. So LCM is 20. Okay. Now. So 2 minus 10. So minus 80 by 20. Okay. Now 4 2 4 5. So minus 0.4. Okay, let us show the point here. So 2 by 5. 4 2 is 4 5 is. So 0.4. V equal to minus 1 by 0.4. Minus 10 divided by 4. So we are getting minus 2.5 cm. 2.5 cm. So that's why negative sign indication, whatever, it is 2.5 cm from sun. Okay, so this is the image of bubble appears inside 2.5 cm. Next, second, light from a point source in air falls on a spherical glass surface. Refractive index of glass surface 1.5 and radius of curvature is 20 cm. The distance of the light source from the glass surface is 100 cm. The position where image is formed. So here is the point source. So I am taking here surface. Okay, here I am taking the point 400 surface. So here is a normal. Okay, so it is the objective. The distance is 100 cm and radius r equal to 20 cm. Okay, here it is the first surface, mu1 equal to 1, it is the air, here mu2 equal to 1.5, it is the glass, refractive index. So, now we have discussed here, it is travel from air to glass medium. Okay, so solution purpose, I am taking formula for spherical refracting surface. Can be point source in air on glass surfaces. So mu 2 by V minus mu 1 by U equal to mu 2 minus mu 1 by R. Okay. First of all, you write the mu 1. Mu 1 means A, 1. Mu 2 means 1.5 glass surface. And R is the radius of curvature, 20 centimeter. Okay. Next, U. U is minus 100 centimeter. Object area. Okay. Now we have find out V. V means image distance. Image distance. So that's why first of all substitute these all values in this area. 1.5 by V minus 1 by minus 100, that equal to 1.5 minus 1 by 20 centimeter. So here 1 by 2 V, sorry, here 3 by 2 V plus 1 by 100, that equal to 0.5 by 20. That can write 5 by 200. 5 by 200. Okay, next. So 3 by 2 V equal to 5 by 200 minus 1 by 100. 3 by 2V equal to LCM 200 and 5 minus 2. So 3 by 200. Okay. So 3 by 2V is equal to 3 by 200. 3 cancel, 200 cancel. So V is equal to 100 centimeter. V is equal to 100 centimeter. So image is formed at 100 centimeter. So let's go with next question. A spherical convex surface of radius of curvature R separate A from glass. A refractive index is 1, glass refractive index is 1.5. The center of curvature is in the glass. A point object P placed in A is formed to have a real image too in the glass. The line PQ cuts the surface at a point O and PO equal to OQ. The distance PO is equal to. The distance PO equal to. Okay, now I am writing formula. That formula is formula for spherical refracting surface. Refracting surface. What is that name? Mu 2 by V minus mu 1 by U equal to mu 2 minus mu 1 by R. Now I draw the diagram. So this is a convex surface. It is the principal axis. Okay. Here it is the point P. It is the point P. And here it is the center of curvature. Okay, it is the center pole O. So the light ray is fall on curved surface. So now I am taking it is the normal. Okay. So it's the incident angle or incident ray. When it is fall on the surface, it is travel from mu 1 is equal to 1, means air to mu 2 equal to 1.5. That is the glass. Okay. From denser to rarer, it is what is it? Towards to surface. We are getting here image I. So distance from here to here u, distance here from to here this one, it is the radius. Okay, now we are getting the distance. So first of all mu 1 is equal to 1, mu 2 equal to 1.5 and u equal to v equal to x. But here we write directly simply, first of all x minus x, V equal to positive x, R equal to plus half centimeter. Okay, this value are substitute and we are getting x value. X value is the y nana here PO equal to OQ. So object to distance is equal to image distance. So that's why I can write here Q. Here it is the object, it is the OQ. Okay, so now I am substituting this 1.5 by x minus 1 by minus x equal to 1.5 minus 1 by r. Okay, 1.5 x plus 1 by x equal to 0.5 by r. Okay, everyone is clear. Next, I'm writing this one. 1.5 means 3 by 2x plus 1 by x equal to 0.5 by r. So, LCM 2x, 3 plus 2, that equal to 0.5 by r. Okay, understood the point, all of you? Is that clear? So, 3 plus 2, overall 5. Now, 5 by 2x equal to 0.5 by r. 2 and the 2, 2.5. Okay, 2.5 by x equal to 0.5 by r. Okay, and 1.1 point cancel, 5 and the 5. So, 5 by x is equal to 1 by r, x is equal to 5r. So, now x is equal to how much only? 5r. Okay, this is the PO is equal to 5. Thank you.